Si tuviera un dólar cada vez.
What's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I created this beautiful, beautiful look. If you guys are interested to see what products I used and how I did it to create this look, stay tuned and keep on watching. And before we do continue on, if you guys haven't yet subscribed, please don't forget to go ahead and subscribe. And if you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up. Let's go ahead and watch the video. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and zoom in so you guys can see how I do this side of my face. I did go ahead and do this one, but I still haven't even set the side, so I'm gonna show you guys what I do for me to set the side. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by applying my concealer from Maybelline. The shade that I use is number 5 Ivory. It is super, super white shade, as you guys can tell, but it actually helps bring out the tone of the color a lot better. So it does come out a lot more pigmented and all that good stuff. So I'm just gonna put a decent amount on my eyelid. And then with my beauty blender, I'm just gonna go ahead and blend it out. I'm gonna go a little bit over my eyebrow. That way I can go ahead and just do my eyebrow while I'm at it. To blend it out, I'm gonna go ahead and use some of my Airsprung loose face powder in the shade Naturally Neutral 07011. I'm gonna put that on my lid of the eye just to finish off setting the concealer that I apply on my lid. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and use my palette from Jaclyn Hill. The shade that I'm gonna be applying is gonna be this one right here, which is called a Jax. It's like a burgundy-ish toned that it has. So I'm just gonna pack it onto the crease of my eye, and then from there I'll just blend it. But I'll show you guys the process of what I did. So. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pack the color onto my eye, basically where the crease of the eye is, and a little bit towards the outer corner of my eye. And then once I have a good sufficient amount, I'm just gonna go ahead and blend that out. The blending process is really freaking important, so it does take quite some time to blend the eyeshadow out if you want to really, really freaking blend it out and really. It out, I'm gonna add a little bit more of the Jax tone to the crease of my eye, since I am gonna have a cut crease. I do want the eye to be, yes, blended, but I'm just gonna pop the color on my lid one last time. Only you can. Then I'm gonna go ahead and cut my crease with the same concealer that I used from Maybelline. If I find it. Cries as the deer pants for the water, so my soul needs you, Lord. With thirsty God, you're the living water, and my soul needs you, Lord. It needs you, Lord. So now that I went ahead and cut the crease, I'm gonna go with this brush right here, and I'm just gonna set the concealer out.
I'm a stranger here.
thirsty, cause I know it's not my home.
So that's done. And then to apply the glitter that I applied on my lip, I'm going to be using my face and body shimmer. I Jesus did this I'm just gonna go ahead and let that dry out for a little bit. I'm gonna put on my lashes and I'm gonna do my eyebrow really quickly and then I'll be right back. Now that I am done with both eyes, I'm gonna go ahead and do my rest of the face behind the camera and then I'll be right back, guys. This is the final look. I really do hope that you guys enjoy the video and very important thing, guys, if you guys haven't yet subscribed, don't forget to go ahead and do so and click on the notification button so you guys can always get a notification whenever I post a video. And don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. See you guys next time.